Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. On this video, this will be a story time about what happened last night. Well, New Year's. It was supposed to be good, bro. But like, I feel like talking about it because I know that if I don't talk about my feelings, I will keep going with my BS of the past. So I'd rather talk about my issues than to sit with it during this entire year. This beautiful, nice year that I was going to say something, but I'm thinking about something as well. And also, I know that I started a story time and haven't finished it, and it's heck long. It's so long. So I'm going to put this one out first, and then I'll continue that one. Now, what I'm trying to say, it's a new year. We're supposed to be forgetting about our past, okay? What God did for you, yeah, he did it. But now, he can do better. So, shorty, if you don't forget about your past, you're going to be stuck in the back in 2021. Just be glad and happy that you're alive. And you put your foot and you got inside 2022. And can I get an amen? I'm trying not to say period. 2020, so I'm so sorry. I'm trying not to. I already started well, I think. But I didn't say it so far, so bear with me, Jeremy. So, alright, I'm eating, like, you know, it's not even cake. Like, it just looks. I'm not showing it because I'm gonna get copyrighted, so don't. It's all mush, it's like chocolate. White chocolate, strawberry. Okay. I really feel like embarrassed. When I'm embarrassed about something, I don't like to talk about it. I give it to myself. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. I give it to myself. As you guys can tell, look like I just woke up. No, I stayed in bed. I really did. Anyway. When I'm embarrassed about something, I don't like to talk about it. Because then I don't want people to know that I'm embarrassed. And I don't want them to be in my, you know, my situation. Like, oh, you're embarrassed. Oh, my God, I can't believe. I don't want that. I don't like that. So, yeah. I'm talking about it now. I don't care what happens. But it's 2022, so it's Bernice, change, please. Okay, so this is how I feel. I feel very, like, embarrassed and stuff. And yo, it could have been better, but it didn't happen, but it's okay. You know? And yeah. Anyway, so to this word. Let's start from the beginning. It's not even that long, you know, because there's not really much to talk about. Anyway, so November 16th, early in the morning, don't know the time. 2021, a beautiful guy came in my DMs and spoke to me, of course. Oh, I saw you on Tinder, da 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 da, da. You're nice, oh, I want to make you, da da, you know, little cute stuff, but the way he was writing it looked like he was serious, and we started talking from there. I didn't take him serious in the beginning. We started talking from there. Everything was lit, it was funny, it was sweet, you know. For me, he was a friend, because any guy, like, they could come in your DMs, excuse me, and tell you all that. Okay, so the camera died. I already filmed the other piece. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got this. Dang, I didn't even save. Damn, don't film a long video on CapCut, because it's going to count down. And if you don't click, your footage is gone, shorty. Alright, dang. Anyways, it cut off because I had to charge my phone and I charged it anyway, so I'm gonna talk. Let's restart from that part. So I didn't believe him, blah, blah, blah. I thought we just friends, though, because he came in my DMs, we were talking. Okay, I'm not gonna make it long as how the other footage was going to be. I'm gonna make it a little short. So we were very close, mentally, not physically. We never really saw each other or that, da 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 da. Okay, so we stopped talking. We weren't really talking. It's not like we argued and we're not talking. It was really like it just got dry because man's always working. I don't have a problem with that, seriously, again and again, because people take it bad if a girl says, oh, he's working 9 to 5 in the bathroom. No. Make your money. Make your bag. I don't have a problem. But the thing that I don't understand is that how do you know that you work 9 to 5. Why would you come in a girl's DM with all that? Like, and the fact that he knows how I am, he's like, wow, you're really sweet, you're calm, you look like you're sentimental. You know that I am sentimental, so why are you going to do this for me? And it's not only because of the job, it's like, Texas, short. I felt like, let me know you alive. Like, he doesn't text you. And I'm like, okay, maybe, you know, some guys are different, and I make myself think that way, and I sit like that and be like, okay, he probably won't come text me. Oh, he probably won't text me. I text him, he answers, but he doesn't talk to me. Like, there is nothing there. But yeah. Okay, so let me just get straight. New Year's Eve, we were already talking. I called him, actually. I said, happy... No, I didn't call him. I sent him a text. I said, happy New Year's Eve. And I put him that emoji with a dot. And I deleted our messages. Yes, I did that. And after like a minute, he calls me and he's like, hi. I'm like, hi. I try to sound sad, but it didn't work. Shout it didn't work. I was just happy to hear his voice. That's all I wanted. He was like, how are you doing, love? That voice he has, man, he has this voice that just wanna trigger your brain. It just makes your brain cell do this. Like, his voice is just, wow. He's just calm and collected. Collected all the pieces and put them together. Wow. Put it together. And, yeah. So, that was... What did I do? Okay, yeah. He's a high level, blah, blah. We're talking. I told him, I can't believe I'm listening to you, right? I can't believe I'm talking to you. Da, 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 I feel good. Da, 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 da. He said, yeah, me too. I'm sorry, I was working. Da, 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 da. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we were talking until 4 a.m. because I fell asleep at 4 a.m. So, yeah, I didn't want to sleep on it. But he was like, let's prepare something. Let's do something. The 31st. The first... years, yeah. I'm like, oh yeah, sure. And I said, but I also gotta go to church, this and that. Why is this on my ice? Dang. I'm talking about that square in the sun and that light you adjust is just sitting. Anyway, yeah, we did that. And then I hate this footage, but the other footage was live, man. I said everything. Oh yeah. So my friend was like, yeah, girl, so let's just fast forward till the end, cause I'm tired of having this. I don't want to talk about this. I'm embarrassed, I'm sad. So yeah. You got this, girl. So on a New Year's Eve, the day everybody celebrates, we're waiting for the day to come, countdown. But my friend was like, yeah, girl, invite him to the church instead. And then he could come pick you up from there. Then after that, when it's done, you guys go. Because I don't want to see you guys kissing on that day. Stuff like that. I'm like, all right, word, babe. I told him, and he's like, okay, sure, no problem. Mind you, let's say dude is not living far from me. Let's put the rounds, okay? Let's say he lives in Brampton and I live downtown Toronto. So, like Dufferin Mall or something like that. So, I'm just saying what I remember because I used to live in Canada. So I don't bear me a lot. But yeah. So he's not far. And that's an hour away, though. I'm like, yeah, but you coming, because I'm not about to miss his day. We're not going to miss his day, because we always miss day. Like, we always plan something, and then we never see each other. It's like, DoorDash is first. Although he already makes money somewhere else. But DoorDash, I don't have a problem with the 9 to 5. And also, mind you that after we fell asleep at 4 or whatnot, he didn't sleep. He continued to watch his anime and stayed up. He stayed up and then did DoorDash. And then he came back home, he fell asleep. And I kept calling him. He's like, he's sleeping. I'm like, yo, what? How you plan something, but you don't go to sleep? You should be sleeping after me. Like, man, like, what is this? Like, how do you, you can't plan nothing with nobody. Alright, so I was at the church, you know, we're having plan. I heard the everything, the service was lit. It was good, like ever, like usual, you feel me? It was better too, not like usual, because we in 2022, you feel me? So it was better than ever. It was good, I loved it. And then, so my friend at the end, when everything's done, the countdown, blah, she's like, so is he coming? Did he call you? I said, hey, I didn't get a call. And then she's like, so we're not like friends like this, but we're friends like this. But I don't talk to her like that. So when she did, I felt embarrassed. I'm like, yo, wow, that is like so embarrassing for her to even do that. So I'm like, damn, that is embarrassing. So I took my phone and went back because everybody yelling at the charge. So I had to go back. I was like, I charged my phone because it would need to charge. And I'm calling him. Man's not answering. I never been left on silence. He never put his phone on silence before. He doesn't do that. His phone is always on because he's working DoorDash all the time. Everybody's calling him. So I called. Then I called my cousin. I'm like, Happy New Year. She's like, well, it's not New Year yet. I mean, my sister, because, you know, but we're cousins, but that's my sister, okay? I called her because she's in Nashville. She's like, it's not even the New Year's yet. You're 1 hour ahead of us. Soon as I was like, okay. But I'll say regardless. Blah blah blah. Okay. I want to say more to the story, but we're not talking about that more. We're only talking about the guy and this New Year. That's it. I'm not talking about the rest. That's another video. And so, like, yeah, it was like that. And then she comes at me. My friend, she comes to me and she's like, are you okay? Did he answer? I'm like, no. She said, you know what? I'm going to bring you home. I said, sure. Yeah, bring me home. I better. And we got in a car. It's in there. And I'm like, yo, this never happened before. Da, 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 da. And after what we heard in the church and stuff, she was like, don't forget. You know, things happen for a reason. This is a new year. Don't think about the past. The past is the past. Da, 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 da. And I used to say this stuff to people. I used to tell this to my ex. Stop thinking about the past, da, 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 da. But now, God is telling me again, girl, you got this. Forget about it. Live it over there. Live it in 2021. We are in 2022 now. I can do better and more. Okay? And, speaking of which, I had good dreams. Like blessing type of dreams, money type of dreams this morning. Oh, Jesus is good. Yeah, you don't even know. Just wait, my life, I will blow up. I will be all up in there. I will be there. Wait. Anyway, so yeah, we're done. She told me that. I'm like, yeah, girl, you're right. We put music on, we were driving back. She brought me home. And she asked me, let me know, okay? Let me know and don't worry, okay? I'm like, okay, sure. Got home and I was depressed. I was wondering, did he make it to 2022? You know? Is he okay? Like, you know, I was really, I couldn't, like, even if we don't talk, but I was really like, yo. And I'm like, okay. But the pastor said this, we preached this today, we were supposed, like, calm down, girl. You got it. God got it, actually. He always got it. So let's just, I was quiet. And then, like, in the morning, he didn't call me, of course. He just saw the messages. He didn't call me. He didn't say anything. I call him, and I'm like, hi. And he's like, hi, love. I said, so you tell me you didn't see the messages. You didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing. Oh, I'm sorry. Everybody called me. That I didn't. Everybody this. Everybody that. Da, da, da. I'm sorry. Like, he looked like he didn't give a damn. And I said, okay, then what happened then? What happened? I was really concerned. Like, I was wondering if we made it to 2022 or not. Like, you know, it was wild outside too. But a lot of people driving like they wanted to die. They wanted to kill themselves or something like that. So it's like, you know, okay. So, man's just like, bruh. Oh, I went in the car and I fell asleep in there, and my phone died. And he laughed.
So one side, I am happy that I celebrated my people at church and came home and saw my family alive and made it 2022.
And my brothers all the way in Europe, I wish them happy 2022. I'm very happy. Oh, that was beautiful. It was great. You know, God is great. God is good. God is everything, you know. And he's alive too, of course, even though he fell asleep in his car. I'm happy for him too, you know. But I feel kind of sad because you knew what you did, and it's like, you just took me up. Like, when I plan something, you do the same. When you plan, I'm always dead, then you change. I mean, he's either he changed or he doesn't call you. He just sits there and is like, awkward. So, I spoke to my cousin sister yesterday. I keep saying cousin, bro. I know we're cousins, but I only call her sister when I text her. I'm like, hey, sis. But, yeah. Okay, but do this one more time. I'm texting my sister, and I'm like, yeah, you know what? This year, it's a new year. I probably put the messages on the screen, but it's in French. So if you want to go and Google translation and translate it, feel free. But yeah, so what I said, it's time to let the trash out. It's time to do this. It's time to let the bird out the window. It's time to do this. You know, it's a new year. I got to let it go. I don't feel comfortable in it. I'm not going to stay in it. I've liked before. I have never loved. And I'm starting to begin to think that it doesn't exist. So I don't want to stay in this thing knowing that I'm going to be in pain for a very long time. I want to cry so bad. I never did a story time where I'm crying. Yo, I'm crying. This is crazy. So, yeah. I'm very embarrassed because I told people in the church, yeah, this is my boyfriend's going to come. I didn't want to tell them that, but they found out anyway. He's coming. Oh, really? I can't wait to see him. The time comes and he's not even there. This is embarrassing to me. It's very, very embarrassing. But you know, things happen in life. It happens. Even if you don't want it to happen, it will happen. You learn from it. Normally, all my embarrassments, I always say, God, just erase it. Just I don't remember it, you know. And it's gone. And some of them stay. Yeah, let me hide that because that is looking like a wig right there. So, yeah. And yeah, that's what it was, and that's what it is, and it's done now. Well, we never said anything because I know if I stop talking to him, he will just forget about me like he was already doing. And if I call him, he'd just, hi, love. What am I supposed to do? Tell him it's over? It's not like he's gonna care. Let me just walk off. That's it. You think it's a good idea? Tell me in the comments. Is that a good idea? Should I just walk off? Or just should I just say, you know what? I don't feel a certain way, but stop it here. Should I just do that? Man, my lips are ashy, sure did. But yeah. I'm strong, you know, I got my chocolate and my food and the strawberries that's just giving. Strawberries that's just. Go from. Alright, it's strawberry cheese that. Okay. Oh my God, I don't like this strawberry cheese like that.
Okay, yeah. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. Yeah, I think that's it. I don't think we add an intro. This. I think it's just gonna be a video. It's just gonna go. Yeah. Alright. Bye.